kitty. I can't move. Why would you do this? Oh my god. Good morning, guys. Had a great night last night. Saw Star Wars The Force Awakens. But I have not awoken yet. I am not like the Force right now. Oh, I hear my son. But I can't move. This furry boulder. We've got a nice day full of fun and education. We are going to COSI, which either stands for Central Ohio Science Industry, Center of Science and Industry, or cool stuff. I'm so tired. But I don't have to work. Woo! No. We don't put cords in our mouth. Sorry. I'm a bad parent. Lisa's not plugged in. I think. I don't know. What are you doing? Oh, you're looking for that prescription pill bottle on the ground? Relax, everybody. We just took an old one and put rice in it. It's a little rattle. I don't give my son prescription pills during the day. It's more of a nighttime thing to help him sleep. Well, we're playing with Christopher's zoo again. And he's destroying it again. This is a classic thing in the vlog. How can you be upset? You literally just did that. We get out all these toys and he just always wants to play with his zoo. He loves this zoo, which is great. Don't get me wrong, I love that he loves this toy. Yeah, this is a cool toy. There's no doubt about it. You still play with your birthday? Are you gonna eat that penguin? I bet penguin's pretty tender. Flightless bird. I've had ostrich before. It's like a steak. At least they told me it was ostrich. I don't know. I didn't like go back there and see him chopping off like a 3 foot long neck to give me a bird. I guess that's pretty brutal, sorry. You want daddy to kill an ostrich? Because I did, sorta, indirectly. That brings you too much joy, weirdo. Well, the baby's asleep, and Lauren is out with a friend for a little bit before we go to COSI, so I'm gonna wrap her presents. And I am a terrible wrapper. I already wrapped one thing. I didn't want to show it in the vlog because she doesn't know what it is. But these two items, she does know. She asked for these specifically, so I don't mind putting them in the vlog. I know, maybe I'm taking out all the fun. But I hide them in the tree, so she has to find them. So there's some fun left. I'm just wrapping gift cards, and I'm still having trouble. I'm so bad at this. And she got a Tim Hortons and a Starbucks card. This is what she asked for. I mean, I guess maybe she wants the good coffee from Starbucks and then the donuts from Tim Hortons. I don't know. Some people like Tim Hortons coffee. I'm not a huge fan, but I love everything else they have there. So, hey, but it's not about me anyway. These are her gifts. I asked for, like, just a ton of pizza. Blech. So, as you can see, I really used too much for the gift card on this one. There's all this extra. This one, it doesn't even go all the way to the back. I should have just done envelopes. I don't know what I'm doing. Her gift wrapping is so perfect, and mine just looks like I threw it at wrapping paper, and I was like, alright, that'll work. Whatever, dude. A gift's a gift. Doesn't matter what it's wrapped in. Good things come in gross packages. Just look at me. Alright, I know it looks like I just woke up, but I've actually been up for hours, and I just don't care about how I look. I guess that's been apparent for years. We're headed to COSI, where fun and education meet. Super expensive, just like higher education, but we got a family pass or some crap.
For Christmas.
Oh, all right. And I'm chewing gum because my breath is stank. It's like hot garbage in there. So we're gonna go, we're gonna make sure Christopher grows up to be a genius, educate him in the ways of science and industry so he can wallow away in a cubicle. JK, I should probably stop making those jokes because I've made them several times. What do you think, Lauren?
What jokes?
Cubicle jokes.
Oh.
You know, it's good to pay the bills, and that's something that we should take away from cubicles.
Somebody has to work there.
Somebody? Yeah, I get it. Somebody has to do the job.
Would you rather be a trash man?
It depends. They get a lot of time off.
Then your whole body would smell like garbage.
Well, what else is new? Did you not realize you were making an awesome joke? Oh my god. Lauren showing her true colors.
My husband smells like garbage. And he's not a garbage man.
Well, because he said your breath sucks.
I got it. This is so dumb. Why are we laughing so hard at this? Okay. We're going to Coastside, hopefully to help us get a little smarter, because we don't sound so smart right now. So we have arrived at Coastside, and it is pandemonium. Yeah. The smiles of education. So we're just going out here. That giraffe is creepy. Ugh, let me test you. Ooh. Where you wanna go, buddy?
You wanna have your own TV? You
what? Creepy puppets? You wanna watch some creepy puppets? He's probably a little too young for this.
For Coastside?
I don't know. What are we doing here? Hey, do you want to see inside a gross embryo egg? There it is. Actually, I think that's an eye. I guess I need to be educated. Oh, look, a cucumber. You never know what you're gonna find. Science. See, this is gravity. God. There you go, gravity. Although you'd learn a lot more if I just threw you out a window.
Jonathan.
I would never on camera do that to you. Such excitement. Look at that. He's losing his mind. Talk about a cowboy, right? Right? Cowboy. Do you get it? Lauren, do you get it?
Yep.
That's awesome. I'm so funny. Christopher, look. You do not have to wean anymore. This cow has it all. Ew, that's so gross. Ew. I don't recommend doing that to a real cow. Or I do, as long as you film it. That'll go viral. So here we are at the water section. This is great. They have something for little kids like this. It's awesome. Just splashing it up. So what is he learning right now? What's the education aspect?
He's just experiencing.
That water can be deadly. Yes, look at the raging waves of Atlantis. This exhibit right here with Christopher in the water is about the pride of man, the hubris, that we think we can control the elements. This water is overtaking Christopher and he can't handle it. That's the lesson to be had. When you come to Kosai, you learn the hard truths. Water, it gives life, but it also takes it. You having fun? Christopher. Just destruction. Yeah. The maniacal laugh of an infant. That backpack is awesome. I want it. So Lauren and I found something on the ground here in the farm area. She says it's a pretzel. I'm not so sure that's a pretzel. Would you eat that? I think that's a no. Would you eat that pretzel? Yeah, you would eat pretzel. Because you're full of pretzel. Get it? Is that what you look like underneath it all?
The radius. Oh, no. Just kidding. I'm not kidding.
Still hot.
Wow, that's really crazy. What do you think, John?
Must vote Donald Trump. Must vote Donald Trump. Now we are going to learn about progress. That's what that says. I don't know if you can see it. Apparently, we've progressed as humans, so let's see if this is true. That sign doesn't look very progressive. Pictures. Science. More pictures. More science. Ooh. It's like taking a step back in time when there was no indoor plumbing. And simple diseases killed you. Wow, so exciting.
What's that?
Oh, this is for texting. L O L.
That creature just talked to you.
Did it? Oh God, I don't like that. The crow obviously did not like my emoji.
What's it saying?
What are you saying? Yeah, you too, pal. Poop emoji. That's right. Whoa. Now, if you remember from our vlog at the Ohio Historical Society, this is Lauren's favorite era, the 50s. It's also when Marty McFly went back to the past and Back to the Future 1. Very complicated stuff. This is pretty cool. Look at these candy cigars. Big choice. Here's some bath salts, so you can smoke those and go crazy. Oh, nice. Red light district. I'll take two. All right, so this is the radio station. Why would you need to wear a suit when you're on the radio? You could be naked and no one would know. What's wrong with you, robot dude? I mean, you do look really good.
Much better than me.
So in the Lego exhibit, they have a little racing track. And I just built a basic aerodynamic six-wheel set. I think it's gonna win, considering it's not racing against anybody. Okay, well, that was test number one. Let's test it again. Let's test it right there. Yeah. Oh. All right, let's leave the Lego area. How's that sound?
Take your vehicle, we need to test it.
What do you mean test it in other areas? It's worthless.
We have found the Lego pit here. I don't know what we're trying to build, but Christopher's having fun. And he hasn't fallen and hurt himself yet, so that's a win, right, buddy?
Maybe if I make a vehicle here, it'll fit.
Bad. That's aerodynamic. We're about to enter the ocean. I wonder if Aquaman will be there to be a terrible superhero. Just kidding, I think he's quite underrated. I like Aquaman, oh my god. This is crazy. The ocean, uh-oh. There's his trident. We already learned about the dangers of water. I don't know. Lauren, we're underwater, I don't know where we're going. So Poseidon decided to show up. Wow. That's crazy. Look at this. I'm gonna fight Poseidon with water, the thing he's the god of. Take this! Take this! Eat this water! Oh my god! I think if you... Oh yeah, it's not? Look at that! Look at that! Oh yeah! That's not how you do it! I'm the scientist! Are you sacrificing him to Poseidon?
Okay. Oh, wait.
You like it? After we change his clothes, it's like when kids be like, my mom said I couldn't get wet. Check it out, buddy.
Get it, baby Christopher.
Oh, get that ball. Can't get him near it. Too much. Still going, though. Silence! I command you. Oh, you see that? I just saw Star Wars yesterday. It was great. That's the real way to teach science. Just scare them into it. You go out there and you balance and you prove science. Punk. Look, I'm all for kids learning and everything, but why would we send a child to space? That's so cruel. They wouldn't be able to handle, to comprehend what's going on up there. They'd be like pee in a catheter all the time. No. No, I'm not sending Christopher there at least until third grade. Which I guess would fit then. Oh, Lauren, I'm not feeling so good. Whoa. I shouldn't have eaten from the snack bar. How old was that bacon? JK, guys, I'm fine. That was just science. Science was doing its thing. So, we are back from Kosai. Had dinner, just wiped out, man. This guy's not. Didn't even sleep on the car ride home. So much energy. That's why we call him the barrel, because he's a barrel of energy. And he's also pooping, so he's a barrel of poop. Are you that?
For a third time today?
I don't know, it just sounds like... He poops. But that was a lot of fun. Dude loves water, getting wet, getting daddy wet. Screaming. Dog's losing his mind. It's certainly Christmas time. Woo! Where are you going, dude? You've been hitting the eggnog, haven't you? How much eggnog did you have? Well, science sure is exhausting. We had a lot of fun yesterday, but we just had to pass out when we got home. Not that we went to sleep right when we got home, but yeah, there really wasn't much else to show you. So yeah, we're next day right now. I just want to thank you so much for watching. Thank you to all the new subscribers. We're over 2,200 right now. That is incredible. I never thought this channel would get that big. So thank you so much for your support. Thank you so much for watching. And we will see you next time. Whatever, dude.